Racing, looking for a blistering speed at the start of the race. And there's the speed I'm talking about, courtesy of Icon, rushing at Marias at his home ranking. A real talk comes next, down followed by Misty Blue, Sangangga, and Imperial Class in between horses. Kamora, time to shine the dual Lord G is the early trailer by about 10 lengths of the leader. Racing down the back stretch with Icon for its favorite position as the pace setter, enjoying a length lead. Home Run Queen in second, moving upon the outside. Real Talk, Misty Blue is directly inside. Imperial Class comes next, then followed by Sangangga and Time to Shine Dead. Lord J second last, while Kamora now racing in less. And at a far turn, we have Icon traveling well okay at this stage of the race, enjoying a 2-length lead. Misty Blue in second, moving up down on the inside. Imperial Class, and on the outside comes a Real Talk. Sangangga comes next as they swing for home. Icon is still in front, leads by about 3 lengths, followed by Misty Blue in second. Last 100 meters, Icon over Misty Blue, and finally Icon as the curtain closer. Misty Blue third close, Real Talk, Imperial Class, then comes Time to Shine Dad.
As expected, Icon crossing the wire first, written by JB Hernandez. Dahil na segundo nga, number 3, Misty Blue.